Hi everyone, congratulations on your acceptance to Pace University. Today we're going to be talking about how to accept your financial aid awards by logging in and activating your MyPace portal. Once you've been admitted to Pace University, you will have received merit scholarship. If you file your FAFSA with Pace University, you will have received an email from Pace University's financial aid office prompting you to log in to your MyPace portal to accept your financial aid awards. The MyPace portal is a portal that is used by current Pace University students to connect with their classes, access their Pace emails, pay their bills, as well as accept their financial aid awards for the upcoming academic year. So you do need to activate this information, and this is different from your student dashboard where you logged on to see your admission decision. You can start the activation process by going to adam.pace.edu. When you click on Account Activation and begin activation, you will need additional information such as your Pace University username. Your Pace University username can be found on your student dashboard under the My Info tab. As a reminder, the student dashboard is where you logged on to see your admission decision. There are tabs at the top, and if you go to the My Info tab, you are able to see your university ID as well as your username. Your username and password to your MyPace portal are derived from your initials as well as other information that we have on file, such as your birth date, as well as possibly your university ID. So you'll type in your username in the username box, and then your initial MyPace portal password is already going to be set up for you by our university's IT department. Again, that is something that is derived from your initials as well as your date of birth. The information seen on this screen is also found when you are activating your MyPace portal account. Please be sure to read the information carefully in order to activate and log on to change your password to something that you can remember. Once you have typed in your initial password, you can put it in the old password field. When you click on new password, please create a password that is something that you can remember while still fits Pace University's IT department's guidelines. In the Confirm New Password field, please retype your new MyPace portal password that you have just established. When you click Change Password, you can go to Continue and set up Pace University's specific security questions. This is if you forgot your password and you need additional information, will need additional information from you in order to verify that you are the student that is logging into your MyPace portal account. When you click Save, you can then log out and you will be able to visit your MyPace portal using the information that you have just established. You will need your Pace University username, as well as the password that you have just established by activating your MyPace portal account. When you log into the MyPace portal, you will see on the left-hand side that there is a Students tab. Please go there and then go to Financial Aid on the navigation link that is highlighted on this screen. When you go to Financial Aid, you can also scroll down, go to Financial Aid Systems. When you click on Financial Aid System, you will be brought to another page. Click on the tab on the top that says Financial Aid. There are two different options that you can use here. The financial aid status will review your overall status, hold, academic progress, cost of attendance, financial aid awards, and other messages that financial aid needs to communicate with you. And you can click on award to view your account summary, accept your offers, and display award payment schedule. When you click on awards, you will go to award year for your academic year that you are looking to go into. So it is 2020 to 2021. If you are starting in fall 2021, you will select 2020 to 2022, 2021 to 2022. This will then provide you with your financial aid status for the award year that you have selected. This information is important because this is where you can confirm that your FAFSA and other information is correct. Your resident status will be changed if you are a commuter or if you are living on campus. And this will be provided with information talking about the upcoming semester, The one that we are looking at now is a student that is starting in spring 2021. They are living on campus and they are attending PACE as a full-time student. So on the first information link where you, after the comment box, you will see that some people may have unsatisfied student requirements for the aid year. If you click on that, this will come up with a list of unsatisfied requirements. Sometimes students are selected for verification, where we just need to check your information on your FAFSA to ensure that it matches. It is a randomized process, and you can reach out to Pace University's Financial Aid Department to connect with them about what information is needed in order to complete your financial aid package. The information can also be found by clicking on the links under requirements. On the right-hand side, you will see that information is required of the student in order to complete their financial aid package. Now, when you click on award, when you click on financial aid, you can review and accept all award offers. On the right-hand side, you can click accept award offers after you have read the terms and conditions that are outlined on this page as well. When you accept the award offer, you will also see information about your cost of attendance, how we calculated information using your FAFSA application that you submitted, and then you will see your funds. You will see your merit scholarship, as well as potential loans, grants, and work study opportunities. Again, please be sure to review the terms and conditions, and once you accept them, if you do accept them, you will be able to continue in order to accept your financial aid award letter. When you accept your award letter, you'll be able to accept the information that is listed in the amount, or you can decline them. You are also able to accept a partial amount and put the information in the box that is listed there. If you scroll down on that page, you will also be able to see your unsatisfied requirements that may be preventing you from having a full financial aid package. If you have any questions, please reach out to Pace University's Financial Aid Department. This is just another way that you may be able to be seeing your financial aid award letter. The gift aid is located at the top. Other information such as loans and work study are included in the second box. Your direct expenses are on the left-hand side, and your indirect expenses are on the right-hand side. Again, if you have any questions about your financial aid award letter, please contact Pace University's Financial Aid Department. You can contact them at financialaid@pace.edu, as well as reaching out to them directly by using the number listed on your screen. Thank you so much for joining us today, and have a good rest of your day.